In this video, we investigated the Mineral Springs Hotel in Alton, Illinois. The original building was built around 1914 and sits along the Mississippi River. The following year, the owners started building upward for their hotel and spa once they discovered that a natural-fed mineral spring runs underneath the building. The hotel remained open until the early 1970s, then later, the main floor turned into a shopping mall. Some of the paranormal claims are witnesses have seen shadow figures, full apparitions, people have been touched, heard disembodied voices and footsteps, and people even witnessed objects moving. If you see or hear something we missed, please let us know in the comments and enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy the following clips.
Zachary.
Zachary, again.
Can you light these lights up?
Natalie.
Does the Jasmine lady come down here?
is down here with us. Can you tell us what this room was used for?
Darkness.
Darkness.
Come from the dark corners and come see us.
You don't have to hide in the dark.
Everyone's gone. It's just so loud earlier. I'm so sorry. Are you still here?
Struggle.
You can use our energy. That's what it did, is drained your battery.
Huh?
Are you draining Candy's battery? You can take my energy.
Holy crap.
Team.
This one said name.
My name is Cindy. This is Candy.
I'm Jim.
There's Maurice.
I'm the fat one.
If you think that's funny, light that up.
Can you help?
Sure. What do you need help with?
What do you need?
Did you hear that back there?
Yeah. A noise.
But you know what? That was gone.
A man here.
Yeah. Is it saying my mom here?
No, a man here.
A man here.
Yeah.
Because it was going crazy.
So when we were down here earlier, we heard some ticking noises in there, and I debunked it because the water was dripping from the ceiling.
Yeah, well, they also heard that too, and I said it was your camera. But
that too, yeah.
They had REM pods or stuff, and it was just literally going up. And Maurice was in that back room.
I kept hearing like rustling around me, but everybody was so loud.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the REM pods kept going off in there.
And the battery just died on mine.
On your camera?
No, on the REM pod.
She can use her what?
Voice.
Can use her voice?
Watching.
Watching?
Yeah, watching.
I am recording on you.
Yeah.
Where are you watching us from?
Josh. Babe, I don't even hear crickets.
Yeah, well, yeah, but given the time of the year, I mean.
Yeah, but we came here in October, didn't we?
No, we were here in July last time.
I'm agitated.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry. I mean, you don't mean any disrespect. I had watching earlier.
Yeah, because it's watching. I think it's watching. Can you see us?
Worship.
Worship.
Did you make a song? Can you make it louder?
Scared.
Don't be afraid.
You don't even hurt you. We're not gonna force you to do something you don't want to do.
Don't be afraid.
Just interested in talking to you.
You can trust us.
You want to light these lights up for us? They turn different colors.
Activity.
Yep, please. Come over here. You can hold my hands.
My eyes are playing a trick on me, or what, but second pillar on the right, I look like a black mass through.
There was black masses all down.
Flew in front of it, yeah.
Anywhere.
Anywhere. Yeah,
it was all over.
There was a lot down there.
I think they have moved from here. Did that just light up?
Like flickered.
Yeah, it did. It's because I seen it over here.
What? It's
two lights flicker.
Tripwire.
Says curse.
Can you do that again? Come on over. That's probably why we got that chill.
Oh yeah.
Come on over here again.
Again.
Do that. It's okay. Reach for my hand. Reach over the tubes. Come on.
She's not gonna hurt you. She's nice.
Do you want to reach for Candy's hand? Hold your hand out.
Is that Conjure?
Conjure.
No conjuring, no.
If you can you touch Candy's hand? Let her know you're there. Let me know if you feel like if you feel like needles
or prickly.
Yeah, prickly, cold, or like a farm. You can.
Like this. spider was coming.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Thank you. Go ahead and touch her.
Somebody back here with me?
Ernest. Amazing.
It's weird. I mean, it's like this time.
Yeah.
It just seems so calm down here and mm-hmm. quiet.
Yep.
I mean, last time we were here, it was intense down here.
Right, it was.
I don't feel that same heaviness. Mm-hmm.
It's like, you are.
I am dead.
It's like, am I dead?
Yeah, am I dead? Oh, it's like over in that other room. As soon as they all left, it's like it just changed.
Yeah, yeah. When you guys left, mm-hmm. it totally changed.
It's like the atmosphere in that area, just changed.
Pool area.
I'm a friend.
I asked Jim if maybe because say like Candy that's a little more afraid if they feed off of that or. Mm.
It wasn't afraid in that pool house.
The bath.
The
bath's
bathroom.
The ramp. Going down the ramp, that was terrifying.
Yeah, the ramp.
Says I am an angel.
Oh, because it's died.
Can you tell us your name? It's okay.
Frustration.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Heavy.
Yeah.
Do you want to go up to that very top floor?
Oh, should. I mean, gather.
Start gathering up?
Yeah.
Where do we have stuff?
Oh, camera here. Camera in the community pool. And then a camera upstairs. So.
So we can start.
I mean, we can gather.
You want to wrap this up in here?
Gather up in here, yeah. And then.
We're going to leave. Is that okay?
I'm going to let you leave you in peace.
We'll come back and visit you. Hopefully.
Shop.
Remember you asked what her name was?
Oh, Charlotte.
Charlotte?
It's a pretty name. I'm sorry you passed. I hope you're with your family.
If not, go find your family, okay?
So you're not alone anymore.